I remember I was in a taxi and I think in New York, and it was the driver was like Muslim, and there was a woman crossing in front of us, and he honked at her because she was went after the light had turned, and she gave him the finger. And he said to me, "Do you know in my country, if a woman show you this finger, I could get out, beat her to death, and if I drive by here a week later, she'd still just be laying there." Like nobody would even clean it up.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
So
it's a varied world, man.
It is.
It's a
sure.